Well, the next few days I'm going to be relaxing. At least 2 days of doing absolutely nothing, and then I'm going back home to pass my day with family. So that's all right.
That's cool. Well, whereas I'm going to be working my ass off for up until the 27th of May.
You enjoy that?
I don't know. I don't mind. I like just sitting down and getting the work done, you know.
Well, if you get drunk, I mean, you're just... I'll say... You're killing the pain. You're not even feeling time. You may as well smoke some weed or something.
Not when studying for exams. I'm doing my project.
Maybe. Alright, there we go. Okay, fuck it, I'm going to leech. Leech egg.
Maybe she played sus.
Oh, they got the egg fixed fun. Want to see it in action.
Jungling.
You're gonna get the fat tested.
No, I want you offline.
Windrunner?
Yeah, I want you offline with Greg, we had one of our players disconnect.
Yep, connected.
I don't
All
know
things getting better.
I don't know where silence is going, so
Silencer is a far carry.
Yeah, he is. He can also be support, to be honest. In this case, I'm going to play it. Two people left. Cool.
Okay.
Maybe I should we kind of need a tank, don't we? Well, no, the Bristleback is...
Well, Bristleback's tanky, you know, but...
Yeah, he's quite... Open.
Friend Protector will be awesome.
I actually do want to play Treant. Should I go Treant?
He's actually pretty damn good in teamfights and whatnot. If you want, you can go.
I haven't played him, like, but I've seen a lot of videos on how to play him.
But okay, if you want to give him a try, go for it.
Yeah, let's give him a shot. Yeah.
Let's shit on the tree.
Okay, I'm picking up wards.
There is no green piece here. I'm gonna get the courier, alright?
Yeah, you pick it up.
Okay.
2, 3.
One can never have too many branches.
One can never have too many branches, awesome. Okay, I'll start with Living Armor in this case.
Okay, so we are linked together or you're going to go support?
No, I'm offline. So you go with Bristleback. I'm offline.
Right.
That's why I wanted to go offline.
Yeah, right.
We only got
we
four.
We are craft and they are five. Yeah. The other guys need to come back.
Not sure what I'm doing.
Well, let's
fight. Yeah, no, we might win. Oh, no, never mind. Tusker's,
the battle he's back. Begins. Yeah. That's Tusker, so that's fine. Alright, wait a second. I need to set up a key.
Oh, shit. I fucked up my block. I fucked up my creep block.
Oh, very well. Shit.
No, silence at DC. What the fuck?
Wait a second.
Yes.
All right, the rooms.
There we go. Okay, so we got Phantom Lancer, one of the most annoying heroes to play against.
Yeah, that is true.
Yes.
One of the most hectic ones.
Shit, I think I should go middle. And they got a jungler too. Dark CA is jungling apparently.
Yes.
And Silencer went offline, that's cool.
Yeah.
Fucking Leavers. Okay, so He hasn't lived the fountain. You're top. You're
maybe you want to go middle then.
Yeah, no. I could, I guess. I hate fucking emoticons. Alright, how am I going mid then?
Or maybe toss go mid.
I believe I will.
Oh well, in that case.
Yeah, he's going mid. Thanks, Tosk.
Yes, yes.
Okay, that's cool.
Now the awesome thing with Treant is that I can actually heal turrets.
Yeah, he's actually pretty damn useful. In day, I think the armor becomes global.
That armor is really useful.
It is. We're gonna use it in conjunction with frost armor, and that will make very, very, very happy people. Oh shit.
No.
Fucking turrets. Lancer is alone for some reason now.
Ah, those noisy birds in my ear finally departed.
3 minutes. That's quite annoying.
Oh, he reconnected.
Alright.
Cool.
All in good time then.
On to the next room.
Well, we are harassing the fuck out of Lancer, so.
That's good. I really need to get boots as soon as possible.
We can't let him farm. He always destroys everything if he gets farmed. One of the hardest carries of the world. But I must admit, I really find his concept intriguing. I mean, you just have a hero that makes a fuck ton of copies and rapes everyone. Gang rapes them. It's actually pretty neat.
Oh shit.
What happened? How's that? Well, you got gang
rapes. Thanks for the save. I was a bit stupid there.
Yurium is also pretty useful.
Yeah. Well, I can get boots now.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, Furion's missing. Oh my god.
Are we dead?
No, I saved them.
Oh, very well.
Okay. So far, no deaths. Your middle tower is under attack.
That's why Treant is awesome. We can save just like that.
Of course. Fucking Hulk, if you're gonna put it that way.
Yeah. I'm getting mech, so I don't know if you wanna pick up mech too.
I'm gonna pick up mech, so you should actually get something else. You should get pipe. Pipe will be awesome.
Pipe, okay. You sure pipe's gonna be useful?
Oh, wait.
No, actually,
I take that back.
No.
God. Don't physical damage.
Yep, exactly.
Yeah. I wasn't thinking straight.
I'm going to box. I'm firstly finishing my mana boots, and then I'll go into mech as well. I'm gonna go drum.
Yeah, that's better because mech doesn't stack. So
yeah,
it will be fucking broken if it did.
Yes,
Your legs missing?
Well, he was low hippie and he didn't have many tangos left, so he probably went back to base. But
oh,
yeah,
dude, you can actually dive towers for that buff I give you, because it just lowers your damage input. Really, really good.
Yeah. Alright, alright.
We're just telling that sauce good today.
fucking towers.
Oh, I'm close to 6, and then we can dive them if you like.
Regeneration. Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh. Okay, Lancer's back.
Just Lancer.
Just Lancer. He's been alone all game long. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They got 2 jungles.
Spear and Furion, right? Ah, fuck. 3 still back. Do some.
Dive. Good.
Did it?
Good.
Yep,
yeah.
It did. We are harassing the fuck out of Lancer.
I'm halfway to 6.
Same here.
Oh fuck. Good gang. Bad. And I couldn't even put up my living armor properly.
Well, that's it, Los. To get my face bits.
He was killed, so we didn't expect him to come back to go to this line to go. Should have
so
really.
Fast. He poured, I guess.
Living on with you.
I don't see why not.
Doxy is stacking camps.
Smart guy.
Yeah.
And I'm probably dead now. Or maybe not.
Dive.
In good time.
Okay, I got my ulti nice.
Thank you.
So soon.
Oh my god. He failed so bad.
Fuck's sake.
How did she die?
Where is the
I threw my ultimate and Nevermore just came from the rear and whoop, he just touched me and I was dead. Ah, god damn it,
yeah,
was
you stuck in camps there.
God damn it.
Oh, I wanna gank him, I got ult. Let's go.
Okay, I'm going. Okay.
Shit, didn't get my ult off. Ah, oh, my bad. Failed with my ult.
Okay. Fucking Lancer, now he's got an edge. Okay, so we are 2-2.
Yeah.
In good time.
I should get dust or something.
I don't think it's worth getting dust for you right now.
I mean, for Lance.
Which I would see isn't right.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
On to the next goal.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'll protect you.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Shadow Fiend is winning mid hard.
Yeah, because Silencer is just fucking up.
Ah, fucking hell, we're always attacking. Okay, we got a Nevermore in our mist. That's not good. Oh, fuck it! Ah! Holy shit, I was buying!
Your top tower is under attack.
God damn it, they push it hard in so little time.
Radiant structures are fortified.
God. Okay, that was just tough, dude. God damn it, buddy.
Okay, got one. Damn, that was not bad.
Well, at least you killed someone. I'm just sucking hardcore. Fucking Lancer.
Yeah, we'll get a drone.
Such impatience.
This is Major Lazer with their new album, Free the Universe. Featuring the singles Get Free, Yano Pasho, and Watch Out for This.
How about a stroll?
Top's missing. Silence is AFK.
I suppose.
God damn it.
Dude, what are you doing there?
Furion, that's what happened. I'm just gonna roam, I'm just feeding bot.
Might as well.
And Baratun came to Beta Blizzard and is probably going to rape Crystal back. I think he's pretty much dead. No, wait, it's Dubai.
Yeah, because I used my living seed on him. No, living armor. I'm not exactly sure how Leech Seed works. It's like I have to cast it on an enemy minion or something.
No, Leech Seed, basically you cast it on someone, you can cast it on a hero or whatever. And what it's going to do, it's going to deal damage, you have pulses, you know. And for each pulse, every
Don't chase.
Every ally that is near will get some heavy refunded. So basically it's a heal. Damage should be effective.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Good one.
Oh, fuck, I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Pretty much dead. No, I'm not dead. Apparently not. Not yet.
Yeah, I use my skills on you.
That's right. Good, that's good.
Okay, I've got a pulled scroll, so if you need help, tell me, I'll pull it in when my ult's ready.
Okay, that will work. We were winning bot, but Nevermore came, Furion came, everyone fucking came.
Don't chase. The rest of the team is missing.
I think they're going to go top. They already got an edge board, so makes sense. Well, Silencer killed someone. That's good. Well, so far I'm the only one dying.
Oh, I died right as my ult came off cooldown. We could have actually gotten them all. Oh my god, my ult came off cooldown and I died. Shit, we would have gotten them all. My bad.
That's some bad luck.
Never mind, that's not bad.
Well, Silencer is getting farmed, so that's that.
I believe I will.
Fuck, I need to finish up the tower. As soon as fucking possible. Before they deny it. Just try to keep them busy.
We almost killed all of them, thanks to me! I'm so good! Ah!
Yes, you're good with yourself. I think I'm...
Did you just suicide?
No, I destroyed the tower, but the tower killed me too. Fuck me. Yes, you're so good, and I'm so retarded today. I wanted to get the tower before they denied it. But apparently they had too busy top, so well. Maybe I was too hasty. Okay, I'm going to try helping you guys now.
Oh shit! Bugger! I'm sorry, fucking bad. I was looking at the shop instead of looking at the fucking screen.
I think you ate a whole oof of Shadow Fiend.
Yep, I ate everything from Shadow Fiend. Everything.
That's it. And now I'm gonna try to defend and most likely die.
I just need 10 seconds.
Yeah. Whoa. Fucking Baron.
You should have let it fall. Radiant structures are fortified. Your top tower. Yeah, you're beating quite hard, man.
I know.
I don't see why not.
God damn it, this is not nice. I only want to inside the most. 5 times.
Alright, my living armor didn't save him at all.
Yeah, he just got gang raped.
Yeah, get middle.
Where are they? Okay, middle.
I got Malfurion here.
God damn it, it was a bad game for me.
Yeah.
On to the next goal. Yes.
Oh, god damn it. Fuck shit, yak shit.
Oh, middle, please. Good man. God. They're probably coming to get you.
Most likely.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, very well. I don't see why not. They say my bark is worse than my bite. I wonder what that means.
let's go. Go middle, go middle. Like an idiot that did not pick up a teleportation scroll.
Your middle tower is under attack.
He's going to fall. We can do shit about it.
Yeah, don't go.
I'm going around the corner.
Your middle tower has fallen.
You're gonna keep pushing.
Shit. I've got ult. Let's go.
Minus and CD.
Good thing this Phantom Lancer doesn't really know how to play properly.
Got a good ton of help back in the day.
Get a tower. Get mid tower now.
Did we get Shadow Fiend? No, we didn't. Okay, he's here. Come on.
Bristle tank and let's get the tower.
Yeah, alright. Oh, wow. Dark Siri is such a fucked up. Oh, god damn it. Jesus.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
The Lancer almost killed me. Oh, no. No.
Your top tower is under attack.
Please tell me you can kill him.
Oh, fuck. Come on, get him. Good job.
Okay. And you got Baratheon on it. Well, we can kill him. And we did.
Push, keep on pushing. I'll clear the lane, so keep pushing, please.
Oh, god damn it, I just serve as bait.
What are they doing? Oh my god. Should I or should I not get a blink dagger?
You should, you're an initiator.
Yeah.
I mean, Axe, Protector, Enigma. You just need to jump in and ult and just fuck with everyone. That's like your main appeal. Oh god damn it. Wow. I'm just so fucking weak.
Killing spree. It was stupid of me to actually go and help that bristle back. Shouldn't have done that.
They're gonna come mid. Oh man.
Are they coming mid? Yeah.
They are coming. How much you ult? 25.
Okay. 20 seconds. Ult in 20 seconds.
They might get a free Roshan. I'll just keep pushing.
They're probably taking Roshan.
No, they are not. No, fuck. Yes. Fuck you. thanks for the save.
No probes.
Yes, I had to whoop his face, but he's dead. Okay, I'm in my center now.
Let's go top.
We should get a tower, I mean, so unprotected and all. Yep, Roshan. Darks. I just can't stop fucking Darks here.
Oh, go help. Oh, Silencer. shit, sorry.
Spring right back. Be careful where you wander. I will.
He just locked himself in like an idiot.
That's enough now, little tree.
How cute.
I'll not be rushed. Oh, very well.
Alright. Here's the main event. You and Breeze are both pretty tanky by now. It's good. Oh god damn it.
Don't have my ult, yeah.
Oh god. Fucking Shadow King, he survived.
Oh, my ultimate again. We actually had the chance to kill him again, but my ultimate, man.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I was trying to get Shadow Queen, but Seer went and saved his ass.
Silence of the Skeletic. Great.
Rage indeed. Fiend is their big gun. He's the one dealing all the damage.
Yep, pretty much. It's not. It's pretty. Actually, he's the only guy that's dealing all the damage.
And we didn't kill him.
Oh my god, where is Tusk? Why did Tusk buy Vanguard? He doesn't. Dude, no, you don't need a Vanguard like that. Don't push Tusk, you're alone. You're alone.
And they are coming. Yeah. I thought there was none there. Plus, we go back to being 4 again.
Yeah. I'll get it. I need my blink dagger. I just got one point in queue and I'm just building stats now because we need to win this.
Yeah, but we most likely won't if we have 4 versus 5.
We actually could if we get a good team of fights.
Yeah, it will have to be perfect. You get in, Tusk stuns, I would. Everything will have to be as perfect as possible. It's funny, you're the guy who usually says we're always going to lose.
Yeah, but I've played so much more Doctor Games now just to know how he can turn around real quick.
Yeah.
Unless someone else will use it as well, of course. So.
Okay, wait, so Lenser is back. Or I'm being retarded.
No, he's not back.
No, okay, we are fucked up then. And Bristol back went all alone, most likely die. Wait, fuck.
Not if I can help it.
What happened to me?
Nothing, you used your ult quite well actually.
Ah, fuck. It just kind of freezed over. Tell me they killed me. No, they didn't. Wait, don't focus the copy. Why did he came back? Please, just fucking kill him. Please. Wow, you really did miss the mark.
Wow. Wow, we're bad. We're just bad. Come on.
You could have won that.
Yeah. Still haven't lost that.
Okay. Shadow Fiend is just destroying everyone. He literally just needs to right click.
Yeah, pretty much, but I mean, if you build Ghost Scepter, you might be able to actually mitigate his damage. Someone build a Ghost Scepter.
Late for that, I guess. Rip on me, I'm such a sad son of a bitch. You know, actually, for some reason, I never report people. I just don't care enough.
I don't report either.
Just don't care enough. I just don't care. But I must admit, I really did mess this up. How many times I died? 9. Okay. That's a lot.
So get nice profit.
Kind of.
Need to stall this at our base before they just get bored and initiate.
Basically.
I got my bling dagger. Oh, stall it rather, and wait for them to initiate. So basically, we could catch them.
Of war.
The towers.
Wow!
He just fucking raised the shit out of us.
Ah, and he has got black skin though, that's pretty neat.
Yeah.
I'm so dead.
Yeah.
I did kill him though.
I'm thinking of getting a Ghost Scepter just for him.
We should. I don't think there's enough time to get a Ghost Scepter though.
I don't know. That's the fake Lancer. Get Spirit Breaker.
Why are you killing the copies?
I don't know why they're attacking the copies. Two for one. Don't they know how Phantom Lancer works?
What's it to push? We're backing into a corner. Oh wait, they didn't get super creeps.
No, nice. They don't have that yet. We're still going.
We still destroyed the barracks. Yeah, I see. They will soon anyway.
Probably.
By the way, I checked the members of your guild. I actually, there's very few people. There's like, what? Oh god damn it.
Dude. I don't know if you were looking up the same guild then, because we're actually one of the top guilds on the server.
I mean, you don't have many people. I mean, there's 150. Yeah, I've been checking.
But a lot of them are actually online every day, so
You're very active, so you do 10 man raiding or 25?
10 man. 10 and 25, depending on the day.
I see. They changed the settings right now so that 10 and 25 keep the.
Oh, sure, same cooldown, yeah.
Yeah, I see, I see. Okay, okay. And I've been checking the progression. They started heroic recently, killed the first boss, right? Control. That's far.
Oh god. Nature's guardian. Gonna go get the barracks.
Are you gonna need shadow priests or do you need don Nikos?
Sorry, what?
Do you have any shadow priests in your guild or you don't need those? I mean,
we don't have a lot.
You actually don't have a lot of priests. You have like 8.
Yeah, and I haven't seen a single one online, like, you know.
I'm gonna level and I'll see if I can join up. It will be tricky though. I mean, someone might find out. Oh!
Wow! Wow! Yeah, he just shadow bladed me. Fuck.
Dude! 2 hits!
Yeah, but
2 hits!
Yeah.
2 hits! What?
Wow! awesome.
Okay,
GG, fucking GG, man.
Your bottom barracks are under attack. So bad.
Oh, he's just like, he's out of nowhere. He just shadow bladed out of nowhere and fucking. He's like, one hit, I'm a fucking 10% HP. Another hit, I'm fucking dead. Awesome.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, it's impossible to get a ghost scepter at this point to counter him.
Yeah. It's way too late.
Yeah.
Your middle tower
is under attack.
Okay.
Chill, dude. It's a fucking game, man.
Still, I fucked up. I must.
No, I'm talking to the. Your middle tower. Raging Tusk.
I know. Okay. Okay. Back to the guild business. I could join up, I guess. I know my shit and all, but. It will be tricky, you know, since we're sharing account and all.
Yep.
I mean, if they found out, I guess they wouldn't take it very kindly.
I believe I will. Probably not.
Yeah, probably not. So I just have to figure something out. But that's once I get 90. That's still a long way away. Are any of them raging drug addicts or homosexuals?
No, but most of them are Swedes.
Most of them are what?
Swedes.
Oh, they are Swedes. Yeah, that's fucked up.
Because the server pretty much is 70% of the population is Swedes, so...
But man, the most fun people to be around because they're raging motherfuckers who steals. And just, he's insane. Insane, talks about vodka, yeah. He's drunk half the time in the raid.
That one, I was in the guild, during Cataclysm, I was in a Swedish guild with this Martin guy. We're still friends there. Talk every now and then, and he's quite the alcoholic, so.
Sounds fun. By the way, I got a question. You're friendly, so I always see this guy when I'm logging in, Paul Carroll. Is he the same Paul from the Jardies?
Oh, no, that's not the Paul, no.
Oh, okay, I was just wondering.
Oh, basically, the Paul from the Jardies, he's Portuguese, half Portuguese, then you have.
Yeah, that's another one.
Yeah, he's half Portuguese, half Canadian, and he lives in Canada. Yeah, another crate. I can't have enough of crates.
Yes. Because Bob likes you to pay up. Alright, let's give it another shot.
Yeah. Let's go.
Man, leveling shit.
That was quick.
Yeah, it is. I want to go. I mean, starting Cataclysm, for me, everything's gonna be new. I never love it in Cataclysm. I never done a Cataclysm dungeon ever.
Cataclysm is kind of boring. The zones, some of them are okay. The lore is cool. Most of it on the dungeons are just straight up annoying, you know. That's it. That's what the whole expansion has been, annoying and really uninspiring, I'll be honest.
They said the dungeons of Cataclysm were pretty damn boring and extremely tedious.
Yep, it wasn't as much as hard as it was boring because of all the CC and waiting around, and that's it.
Yeah, they said they need a massive amount of CC for every single pool.
Pretty much. Alright, I'll carry this game.
Alright. I'll go leech again, I need to redeem myself.
Sure, I should probably go Clinks.
Well, Clinks is fun.
I wouldn't mind a go offline if we have a jungle. Ah, but we have a carry already locked in, so should I still go carry or not?
Well, you should go a semi-carry, I guess, yeah. a tankier one. Magina will be pretty nice because Clinks is super squishy.
You say Mangina, okay. But okay. I mean, Anti-Mage is a hard carry, he's not a semi-carry.
Well, yeah, he is, but kind of stanky enough.
Okay, I'll go Anti-Mage.
Alright.
I need a tank.
Well, if the guy does pick Alchemist, that's alright. Okay, center war run, and we got that covered. Probably right. The beefiest key here in the game.
Alright, I'm not getting a Quelling Blade, I guess.
Alright.
Oh, cool, okay. we got a center war runner.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Sand King's pretty cool.
Cool, yeah, we actually got a really good composition there. A semi-carry, a carry, nuke support, semi-tank, and two semi-tanks, basically. So this is quite viable, in fact.
Yeah, that's nice. Alright.
Centaur, you might want to go another lane. I want a lane with Lich here.
30 seconds to
battle. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Okay, sure. That's cool. Okay, we'll go for it. Okay, what are we up against? It's Bent, that's annoying.
Basically, our lane's gonna be Pugna and Sloth, probably.
Most likely. I hope it isn't Omni Knight. I mean, Omni Knight really fucks everything up.
Yeah.
The battle begins.
Okay, there we go.
That's good, that's good. For long lane and Anti-Mage and Lich is actually quite a good combination.
Yeah, it works fine.
But you know what? Dota 2 isn't as cringe-worthy and as rage-worthy as League of Legends is, I must say. We were losing, but I was pretty relaxed last round. And
In the other hand, League of Legends, you just feel a lot of pressure. And, man, I can't lose. I'm going to lose Elo. I'm stuck with people.
Yeah.
And basically, in League of Legends, people are more retarded more often and in worse ways.
Exactly.
And besides, we're not playing with points. We're actually playing because it's fun. Yeah, League of Legends.
he's not going to come back. He's my friend. Because we are pre-mate.
Yeah, right. Okay, yeah, it seems you were right. Slark and Pugna are laning together. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I need to get a ring of health straight away. Boots, and then go into Battle Fury.
Okay, there we go.
Oh my god, I haven't got a last save. No, it's like his... No, he's out of lane, yeah. The true
path. Yeah. Slark's not on lane. Same goes for Poon, I guess. Okay, just get your last hit. We just denied an entire creep wave for them. That's nice.
No, it's Slark's middle. Slark's middle. So we got two mana dependent heroes here. That's good.
That's very good. Oh, and we just got first blood. That's nice. I go. Okay, we just hit the jackpot, I guess.
Yeah.
Remember to get some magic resist. It will come handy.
Yeah. After I get two mana breaks. I go.
Yeah, sure. And a blink.
I got a blink already.
Okay.
Blink's the first thing I picked up. So.
Okay, I see. Yes. Do you think we can heal him?
Yeah.
I think we can.
I go. Don't chase Pokemon though.
Yeah, we can do it. The true path. I think we shouldn't be chasing. Creeps might trap us. Okay, I need to tangle a bit. I don't have any more mana to spare, so I need my sacrifice first.
Cool, I'm just solving this.
Yeah. Well, it's fine, we just got a first kill.
We might want to go again. No, not worth it.
No. Actually, go now. Oh, never mind. I slowed. And I'm almost gonna need to get my sacrifice on in a bit. Wait, he might stun.
No,
Okay.
I just wanted to scare him away because he's so low and he's just overextending a bit.
Yeah, right. Okay. Onward. I just need to keep denying them farm.
Truth compels me. They're pretty starved.
Denied. They are. Okay, we got 3-0. The first, 3 minutes?
Yeah, we got 3 minutes.
That's pretty sweet.
This lion, man. What the fuck is he doing?
Man, they are just fucking retarded for going with this lane composition against us. We don't ever go with 2 mana dependent classes against a Magina. That's just stupid. I
go. Go. Where are you?
We got him. Magic they die, the scales balance. I managed to get a frost blast on him.
I got 1,000 gold.
How much?
I have 1,000 gold. I picked up a ring of health straight away.
Okay, that's awesome. Wait, I'm going to slow him. No.
He knows.
Yeah.
He might want to war with the jungle later on because I'm afraid Slark might gank us.
Yeah, that's actually quite probable. Okay, I'm going to slow the master.
No, don't.
I'm just going to harass anyway. I got mana.
Cool. Deny the next creep then.
Yeah, sure. Give me 1 second.
Cool.
There we go. I use it always as soon as possible. Okay, I got my crossbows ready. I'm going to go around.
Yeah, you do that.
Okay, and I got lion tagged. And he's dead.
Oh my god, he's on such low mana. What the fuck?
That's just sad.
Yeah. That is for sure. Our lane's missing, so watch out for Pugna. He's probably roaming there.
Wait, I'm gonna need my... The path is clear. Yeah, they just can't keep laning against us.
No, they can't.
You're gonna keep dying. Truth compels me.
Lion's coming back to line. Dude, why did you come back? Okay. Let him push. I'll just wait for him.
Okay. I just like those blasting things.
And that did a lot of damage. Alright, Pugna is back here, so you can relax. Slark's missile out. Which arm Slark's missing?
Wait, I'm gonna get my
list.
Okay, let him push a bit.
Yeah.
I'll go around as soon as we're set.
Okay, wait.
Okay, wait up, wait for it. Go okay, there we go.
Go on.
I'm gonna get Pugna first.
Cool.
Or Lion, whatever.
Okay, well, let's get Lion, that's a cheap shot.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, Pugna now. No, don't.
Wait, what?
Don't.
I got the first one. Man, just
last hit him!
I did it! Yay!
Oh, you killed him.
I did kill him.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
Onward. I did manage to get him one last lucky shot with him. Okay. Pace. Man, I did have to level Frost Blast for a minute. Spawn okay. Okay, this is easy as fucking pie.
Yeah. And I'm really low on mana now. Can't do a blink.
Who cares? Like, you need to blink at this point.
I do. Still take damage. Slark's no, middle.
He might come around.
No, he's just, when I go gank him, like, soon. Because yeah, he seems to be focused on farming alone there.
Yeah. Okay, we should be going back because I finally do not have any mana. Sacrificing 3, 2, 1.
Do it.
Alright.
Good.
There we go. I didn't level my ulti, so I need to get level 7 still. Okay, I'm gonna drop this Lion as always. And you kill him.
I can't.
And we got Slark in here, just as we predicted. I'm dead, so you just better run away. Just try blinking or something.
I don't have the mana.
You do?
I don't. I need 60 mana to blink.
Oh, I see. Your middle tower is under attack. As thou wilt. Just don't let him catch you off ward.
Out of my way.
Okay, I'm fine.
Double damage.
Be gone.
Well, we actually should have seen that coming. Okay,
we should have.
I'm gonna get wards too, since
Slark is still around though, so.
Alright. Let me get some wards. Okay, I'm porting in. If you're low, you should go back to the base.
I have a ring of health.
Well, that's a good point. Okay, now I got my ult.
I got mine too, but I have zero mana, so.
Yeah, alright, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna drop the ward here. And here.
Cool.
Okay, I think I can just one shot Lion. Let's give it a go. Yeah, he's pretty much dead.
Yep. Pretty much left.
Okay, that's sweet merciful revenge.
Your top tower is under attack.
Why do we always win when playing anti-mage?
Yeah, it would be nice. Actually, we all did have some pretty retarded opponents, but still.
No. What the fuck did Centaur come here?
I don't know. Who cares?
The path is clear.
Just to take away my farm. Thanks, man. I need 20 gold.
I think we can kill Pugna. Yeah, we just did.
I'll strike you down. And you may.
Oh, come on.
Those poor bastards.
Yeah.
I'll strike you down.
Those poor bastards. Are we getting the tower?
Oh, don't take the curry off, sir. So I need it.
Wait. Oh, okay, sure. I just need the...
Yeah. I was talking to them.
Okay. I just wanted my axe. There we go.
I don't need... I'll take the regen. Need the mana.
Sure.
Regeneration!
25 CD on my ult.
I'm coming for a gank. I'll go through the outside lane.
20 seconds. Make it 15.
Yes.
Okay, put the lion here. 4, 2, 1. Okay, I'm done. What a sad son of a bitch.
The path is clear.
Jesus, man. They just died like fucking flies.
Truth compels me. I lighten thy load.
Slark's quite hard.
He's farm?
Yeah.
Man, look at the fucking marker. 74.
Yeah.
No way in hell. Not with that lion. Certainly not with that Pugna. Ah, shit.
None shall hinder me.
We just killed the cool.
I lighten the darkness. Out of my way.
No, I can't fight that.
I.
Your top tower is under attack.
Thank you.
None shall hinder me. I go.
Oh, that didn't kill him. That didn't kill him. He shouldn't have come back.
Well, that's bad. I'm trying to get the tower down.
You do that.
Okay, Lion came, so it's not gonna be so easy now.
From this moment, none shall withstand me.
What the? Ah, oh, god damn it, this retard. He disabled it, but he was just so low in health, he couldn't do anything.
Give me the farm, please. I need to finish my Battle Fury so I could farm effectively.
Okay, you're back. Okay, I have enough money for my mechanics, so who cares? Okay, we should just go and finish the tower now.
Yeah.
Try getting the last hit.
Oh well. Shit, fucked it off.
What a shame.
Tis on thy head. I'll strike thee down. The path is clear. Thou art purified. Spawn of sorcery. Truth compels me.
Okay, I'm going mid to help you guys out.
Yeah, cool.
I've got Megums now, so that's nice.
Your top tower is under attack.
Doing way better this time.
Wow!
What just happened?
That Sven is just kicking ass. I had two hits and I was at around 30% health.
Yeah, we really can let him get ground. Okay, he's dead.
And Sven doesn't even have a lot of anything, so he has a quelling blade, so
he doesn't need that much to kick ass. Soul gone.
I know a lot of heroes down, but it's just, I mean,
still, I got it. I got Sven and I got Pooh Megan, so that's neat.
I should probably go for should I go for Heart or should I go for Blacking Bar? Blacking Bar it is, yeah.
Oh god damn it, I might. Ah shit. I was low on mana, couldn't do much. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god damn it. Whoa, yes, I dodged it. Yes. I dodged it. I dodged the fucking roof. Okay, now it's okay. Yeah, you should get for Black Keeper.
Yeah.
Well,
whenever I'm short on money, I can just go and kill Lion, I suppose.
Yeah. that's the spirit. I go. He's just this big creep that spawns and wanders around.
Yeah, and gives you 200 gold.
Right.
I can teleport in.
Your top tower is under attack.
Never mind, we can't get him.
Okay, where should we go now?
I'm farming. I need to upgrade my boots. You
haven't?
I haven't yet.
Okay, you got your Battle Fury and you... Well, you got Battle Fury.
Yeah, I got a Battle Fury.
Okay, and...
Maybe I shouldn't upgrade the boots just yet. Maybe I should just go for Black King Bar first.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay. Oh!
Did you nuke him?
No, he went invisible and... He jumped it over the wall. Okay, I just got him. Beautiful, beautiful move on the ball.
No, I'm not going from. Sven's here. Sven's right there. Sven's right there. Watch out.
Who cares? Come on, I am out of mana. I can't stun. Ah! He didn't stun him.
None shall hinder me.
And I was completely out of mana, so I couldn't.
I go.
I got a beautiful ult of the stream, motherfuckers.
Sven's still around.
I just go and kill the tower already. Nobody gives a shit.
Holy fuck.
I'm godlike, that's cool.
Truth come cleanse me.
My god, no, I won't die. No, I won't fucking die.
Oh, that was luck. What the fuck did I do? Oh man, I didn't even say him fucking now.
Well, that's his gimmick. He's supposed to be invincible. Invisible.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh man!
Don't fight it, don't fight it. Just run away like a little bitch. Ah.
Okay. Ah, your chronic cough is over. God damn it, Sven got me. Still, we got him. I had my godlike spree and I died. No.
I persevere in the face of evil.
Wow, 11 kills thus far.
My scepter is ready.
What next? Bloodstone, I guess.
Lion, 13 deaths. That poor bastard.
He was open for money, I can't afford us. Strike me down.
What you got? Okay, you got good puts now. Peace, thou monster. Okay, you killed this Ben, that's cool.
He was really low.
Still.
Tis on thy head.
Okay, I think you say a regrouping mid. We should push top. Illusion. Come on, why shield you?
None shall hinder me.
Ah, let's click it. Don't worry, I'll be shield soon enough.
Onward.
Okay, I got fucking everything. They just can't stop us. Don't stop me now. Just give it a call. Don't stop me now. Do 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 do. Having a good time. Having a good time.
Shit, not enough mana for my ult.
Oh god,
what the hell did I do?
Man, you just leaped us against two. And we are dead.
I chased him like an idiot. My bad. Completely my bad.
Oh man. At least killed them. Wait, you didn't kill a single one of them?
No, no.
Oh boy. I mean, Omni Knight's ultimate got them pretty well protected, that's the thing.
I stole a double damage. Wanna gank him?
I go.
Okay, you're good.
The path is clear.
Well, that was bad. Well, at least Lion is still dying like
all that double damage. Well, that double damage didn't do anything.
Okay, that sucks.
Alright, well, Slark is the priority target. And actually, I need not a Blacking Bar, but I need a Ghost Scepter for him.
Do as you please.
Is it worth picking up a Ghost Scepter, though, on an anti-mage?
It is.
Yes.
Morphling also benefits a lot from it. Morphling's a pretty good hero.
Yeah, yeah. I played him a couple of times. Wasn't too good at it.
It's interesting. Okay, at least he killed Pugna. Ah, god damn it. We could have killed them all.
Yes.
That sucks, man.
Yeah, I know. Slark's there. We really need to gank Slark.
I agree.
I go.
Okay, we're just gonna clear this wave and then we're gonna move on.
Pick up the ranges.
Okay.
You can get it, doesn't need it.
The path is clear. Haste.
We should go push top, I guess.
We're trying to gank Sloth right now.
Where is he?
He's somewhere in the jungle.
Supposedly, but doesn't seem
no,
like
not
him.
Anymore. Oh, push top. Oh, there's no wave there, never mind.
He's mid. Top is just to push, but we can just get the tower, I guess.
Truth compels.
Oh, back door.
Yeah.
They are here?
Yep, they are.
Your top tower is under attack.
Well, they were mid, so doesn't take them a lot of time to react.
Having a bit of a ping issue.
I go.
Oh my god, my internet's going crazy.
Thou art mine.
Your top tower is under attack.
Having a good time, having a good time.
Out of my business. They know we're here.
We also know they are there.
Go.
Okay. And we did it.
I like how Lion is just,
doesn't give a shit.
No, he doesn't.
He doesn't even care. Where is he? Oh, you're killing him. Great.
Yeah, that line's a bit weird.
He may be autistic, you know. Or even worse, he may play League of Legends.
Probably. I wouldn't be too surprised, you know.
He's combined League of Legends and superior game. Okay, we can destroy the tower.
No, we can't get the tower.
We're gonna need to do the good old creep wave.
I'm so sorry.
I go.
What happened?
I had to leave him to die. For round two.
They are around, and we're most likely dead.
I'm dead. No, I'm not.
As thou wilt.
Oh, god damn it, I'm dead.
Yeah, that was
I don't have any mana. Oh boy.
Yeah.
I just have to.
Never mind. That was okay. I'll backdoor. So.
Yeah, they won't get to me. Facebook and all. I love Facebook.
Yeah.
Yes. I mean, Lich doesn't need any fucking mana. Sacrifice all the mana he needs. I don't need no stinking mana.
The path is clear.
Swag's quite tanky.
What did he get? Oh, he's had a Scaddy.
Centaur, you might want to pick up a chain. Not a chain there, but...
Sight?
You know what I mean. Blade mail, there we go.
Shivas.
Or Shivas even, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to get Bloodstone first, though.
Middle lane.
So I can be a pretty tanky myself. Alright.
Sven's top lane, so. Let's go get him.
I think I can get him. I save you. No!
You did not save me, I was dead before you even tried.
The Mechans arrived too fucking late.
We might lose this one, in fact.
No, fuck you. You can do it.
Oh, dude, looks... Oh, never mind. Luna. Striped.
I just thought that Luna wouldn't chase anymore. Oh, well.
No, she did good.
At least she did. So it's all fine. Okay, so we got 3-4-2. That's fine, I guess.
Yes,
that's fine. It's actually pretty sad that I find myself without mana at the most critical moments.
I shall spell an end to all evils.
Okay.
I really need that farm. Need to finish my
What are you doing? What thing? There are many things in life.
BKB.
Okay, that thing. Exactly. Yeah. Alright. Look, I'm handy.
Because of the Sven's stone, in fact. So that's
That's the main thing.
The path is clear. None shall hinder me.
Okay.
Today is the day we'll fade away.
be gone.
Mother, do you think they'll drop that bomb?
I'm sure they will at some point.
Yeah, they will. I like that song.
Yep. The Wall probably is one of the best albums out there.
It is.
It is nice of you to try, Slog, but I can blink out of this.
Right. You just need to learn to dodge his jump, and he's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, Lajong is just fucking dead. Lajong is just fucking dead, and Kugna most likely. Dark Seb, the moon is also pretty good. Brain damage in the
Oh, get Slog.
I love those two. Wait. Oh god damn it. What happened to Slark?
He's dead.
Yes.
Okay, that helps.
Just push now.
Yeah.
You go. Can you back me?
Wait. I'm trying to chase down Spin. Oh god damn it. I'm not dead. I just make myself survive that Lionel with me. But yeah, I can if you stay around me the hour I have.
Oh yeah, I'm coming soon.
Okay. I'm gonna get a drink of help.
Do you have mech available now?
25, 24, 23.
Okay.
You got life still, right? No,
I don't.
Okay. I'll just stay around you. Ten. Nine.
I should probably get some life steal by this point.
Yeah, you should. Vladimir, otherwise it's going to interfere with your own effect.
No, not Vladimir. Vladimir is not worth it. The helm of the Dominate.
I mean your feedback. Your feedback is an orb effect, right?
Yes it is.
And lifesteal is also an orb effect, so it doesn't stack. So if you could help the Dominator, you actually aren't doing any lifesteal at all. You're just feedback.
So were you saying to get Vladimir is more?
Yeah, because Vladimir means an aura. That's the thing. Truth compels me.
Alright.
Okay, we're just full health, man.
Thanks.
And Lion is around. They want to kill him?
Hey, you might as well get him. None shall hinder me.
Oh, wait. I think I could have. He's got no health.
Slog's got some lines, so if anyone wants to get him.
Yeah. Pretty gold.
The path is clear.
Oh, he's got refresher, that's neat. Out of my way. I think we should be pushing together now. Where's Slark?
He's there. I go.
Okay, and he's basically raping Luna. But will you be available to rape him? Most likely. Please tell me you did. Oh man. Okay.
This Slark man, he's good.
He's putting a lot of effort. The lunatic in my head. Erase the shame. Okay, I wanna make you. Rearrange me till I'm sane. Lock the door.
I'm coming up middle.
There's someone in my head, but it's not me.
Probably not.
Yeah, indeed. Split personality, you know.
Hello. This lion.
It's so fucking funny.
is my hero.
Hello.
I love that man.
Sure.
I go.
Okay, Bloodstone. Shiva's next stop.
Wait for me. Wait for me. I'll never mind. Go.
Come over so I can make you. Okay, you okay. And Chris.
You're so far away from me.
Ah, well. Yo, you're full health.
Yeah.
I'll strike thee down. I thought you were still low.
Okay.
Lock the door.
Onward.
Throw away the key. We should start regrouping and pushing. Shouldn't give them any space to breathe, so to speak. Ah, goddammit. You're far, far away.
The true path.
Whoa! Wasn't that cute?
It was. Oh my god, this dude. He was gonna save the game and you just ruined it for him.
God damn it. What is that guy even thinking?
Yeah.
I mean, my team, who is way higher level than me, got slaughtered. I'm just gonna go alone and try to save everything.
You did save the game, why didn't you see?
Yeah, right. He was the second coming of Jesus.
Vile creatures.
Fuck, I did play good this time around.
Yeah, you did.
I go.
18 kills. That's nice. Lion, please. Lion, please stop. Lion, please. Oh shit. Good stun, my love. Alright. I think Luna is dead.
No.
Yeah, bitch.
No.
Oh, wait, Slack. You're not gonna survive that.
I can't survive him.
Well, I don't think I can. Wait a second. Let me slow him. And... No. Fuck. Touch. You psychotic piece of filth. Okay, I'm dead. What does he got? Scatty. Let me just paint the item of them all.
Yeah.
Pretty good on carries.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Darkseer is also a beast with Scatty.
A lot of people are.
I remember when I started playing Dota. Years ago, ages, I used to build Scatty on beach and it was fun.
Yes. Now has paid the price.
Wow, I got a fuck ton of gold.
I go.
Yeah, me too.
Well done, I'm back. Cool. The path is clear.
I need 300 more for my boosted stuff. Going for Shiva's.
I'm building mount up.
Okay, that's beat.
I'll strike you down.
Oh, that dude's just getting trying to win the game for him.
The path is clear.
Lion, as always. Or Pugnet. No Pugnet. Good old Pugnet.
Oh, Manta.
Beware, man. Pugnet may kick your ass.
Tis on thy head.
Okay, I'm just gonna clear this creep wave. None shall hinder me. Fun.
Yay, I got gold.
Good job.
You gold. But I want to get my Shivas before the game ends, just for the bragging rights. 19 kills. Someone please shoot me.
I turn magic aside.
Okay.
Tis on thy head.
I think you guys are gonna finish this first. Yeah, you will.
Get beaten.
Well, you got your Manta bled in here.
Lion the savior. Wow.
Lion, what are you doing, man? Lying alone can kill all of us, man. We are shit besides our greatness. Our Lord and Savior, Lion. Okay. Well, that was interesting.
It was.
One more?
Yeah, sure.
Third time's the charm. So people are the server. That's weird.
Of course I'm not getting anything, am I?
Of course not.
Oh, probably, or another, just another chest, you know. No, nothing at all. Cool.
Okay, go for it.
Right, let's go. Now play. Fine match.
There we are. It sounds like you're eating chips.
I am.
Well, I got bread, yeah?
I have some shitty cheap ones left there, so I'm just finishing them off.
Okay. But you know, I also enjoy a lot the films, the first Pink Floyd albums, the one with Sid Barrett. Shit was rad back then.
Back then, sure. And then Sid Barrett went mad.
Pink.
Schizophrenia.
Schizophrenia and a lot of hard drugs.
Well, by hard drugs, that's basically acid and weed.
Ungodly amounts of acid.
I've got a bike, you can ride it if you like.
Yeah. Recently there were a couple of concerts here in Peru. The Cure came along and also came. I don't like Cure a lot, to be honest. People seem to love them, I would find them okay.
Alright, what do you use to build a Necronomicon?
Belt of Gaian Strength, Staff of Wizardry, and I think that's it.
And the recipe.
Yeah.
I'm just playing that mini game on the. Where you need to guess where you. What items you need to build specific items.
Oh, I see. Alright.
Two in a row. Right, Bloodstone. That's a soul booster and Perseverance, I think, wasn't it?
For what?
For Bloodstone.
No, Bloodstone, you need the Perseverance, yeah, and the Everything Buster. The buster with the three things, I don't remember the name.
Cool. Alright.
Okay, there we go.
And it's those two guys again. That guy who cloned himself, rather.
No, big fun. But this time around, Lion will be in our team. And it won't be so fun anymore.
Yeah. Returning to matchmaking because one guy was too lazy to accept.
Yeah, that's right. It's always one guy.
It's always one guy. Hitler also was one guy, so
yeah, Hitler was one guy, but he also was a woman, so he had some.
He was a Jew, I'm sure.
He was a Jew, and a guy with
probably his grandfather, great great grandfather, was a Jew or something.
Well, the funny thing is that here Hitler obviously wasn't part of the Aryan ideal. He didn't have blonde hair or blue eyes.
Yeah.
And he was said to be kind of short. And I'm going to the bathroom for a second.
I'm chubby. Du bast for soup. Du skal bare klikke på banner for at give musik som gave.
Absolut dance. Klik nederst til venstre og få det bedste til festen. Tryk follow og bliv automatisk opdateret med de nyeste og de bedste dansnumre. Absolut. Din garanti for det bedste musik. Din fest er kun et klik væk.
Okay, back.
Alright, we got Spirit Breaker, we got me, and then we got Phantom Assassin, and
you know, now that I think about it, for sure my favorite Hitler-related anecdote was the one related to her. You know, Hitler had a very interesting relationship with her niece. Have you heard about it?
Yeah, I've heard about it.
Heard the interesting details?
Yes, yes, basically, like a redneck.
Well,
I'ma love my cousins.
Well, Hitler was more than a redneck.
Yeah.
But at his heart, that son of a bitch was a big fucking pussy and a romantic. You know, I actually find it very amusing that people around him, even his wife, Eva Braun, said that she had been around him for years. Fucking years. And also his generals and everything. And they knew who the Führer was, the Iron Leader of Germany. But they didn't know.
Yes, that. Yes. Get a courier, please.
Aww. Too late. Too late.
You don't have money for it, do you? You are the spool bar. Well, the Spirit Breaker could have picked it up too. Well, Spirit Breaker, apparently he's going somewhat carrier.
Yeah.
The first thing you buy needs to be a courier, so. Never mind,
yeah,
we have a courier.
I thought that someone would do.
Yeah, Phantom Assassin bought a courier, so.
I thought someone would. Alright.
Get all the words. I ain't got no money. So piss off. I'm against Pudge. That's gotta be fun.
Oh yeah, good old Butch.
Not sure how I'm gonna lane against Butch, eh? Gonna be fun.
Oh fuck's sake. Well, anyway. Yeah, they didn't know Hitler. I mean, Hitler was also the pretty for sale. And he did have a very interesting relationship with his niece. And not just actually the things that you heard that he had a sexual obsession with her are wild exaggeration. You know, they tried to throw Hitler's name on the mud over and over again. He actually had this platonic fixation with her, that she was the most pure and beautiful thing of his life. Yeah.
Yeah. And obviously, when she actually got a boyfriend and the guy actually didn't agree with Hitler's views, you know, Hitler sent him to a war camp.
Of course.
Of course, that was a solution for everything.
Of course, I mean, you're running the fucking Nazi Germany, come on.
Right. Okay, so that's the interesting part. This is what things are really interesting. When that happened, Hitler basically gave Hanisa a flat on newly conquered Paris, and he had a domiciliary arrest. She couldn't leave the house. She was guarded, and she was supposed to stay in her room at all times and every time until Hitler wanted to drop around to see. As you might have guessed, that really hurt the relationship.
You don't say.
Yeah, to the point that she killed herself shortly thereafter. She hanged herself with her bed sheets.
Well, there you go then, don't it, young Hitler. Let him shit my internet's messing up.
Alright. So, that was just at the moment that the war was starting to decline for Germany. As Hitler once said, the war god has passed on to the other side. Okay, so here's what I find interesting, that actually shows something of Hitler. He liked to go back to her niece's room, and he had left everything except exactly when she died. They hadn't moved a single thing. He just sit on their thing. And I found it so weird. It's something like a deranged lover once did. And it's kind of sweet and sad.
It's not sweet.
Yeah.
It's rather retarded.
Hitler had feelings, man. Hitler had feelings.
Of course he did. He liked to eat cake.
Indeed.
Any man that likes to eat cake has feelings.
Even if it's Hitler. Okay, first blood, fuck you.
Almost got first blood before you. Okay.
I did, motherfucker. There's no almost or buts in war. There is just bitches and hoes. Alright, better to me is decent. That's a relief.
Oh, just so annoying, that's all I can say. You betcha.
That's his whole thing, being annoying and shit. Yes. And Usa is dead.
Cool.
Yes. Okay, bot lane is basically won.
This fight will be mine. My lane's a bit tough. Onward. I just need to get my bottle.
Okay, so we got a tri lane, apparently. Windrunner just decided to drop by.
Got it. If you say so.
Come on, Fudge, come on, come on.
Come on, man, hug me, bro. I know you want me.
Dan, take the courier, yeah, please.
You guy ain't have
got it. Could be good. would like a good idea.
Metal is missing.
Get ready. Here I
Pooch is gone.
Okay, Pooch might come and drop us by around here.
He's not that great.
Remember your friend Pooch in that other game a while back? It was fun.
Yeah, Pooch is back there.
He raped fucking everyone.
Yeah.
I fucked up. Almost died. But
not. Okay. I got another kill. So that's me.
Snowstorms are coming. Yep.
I need to upgrade the courier, please.
Yeah, I will, but I need...
Dude, I was picking up, you stole it from me. I need it because I'm really low, I needed the bottle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, fine. I will upgrade it right now. Alright, there we go. Let's just see what you're made of.
Why not?
Okay.
My signature. You betcha.
Holy shit.
7-0. My fucking god. I say.
6 minutes in.
Yeah.
Wine Runner already left.
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This is coming. Good show.
Might come around. We are kind of pushing here. And Windrunner just left the game. So they're probably going to leave it too.
Not sure.
Just kill Pooch. Yeah, Pooch DC.
Yeah, Pooch only awesome. GG.
Okay. Yeah, we killed him so bad. Okay, everyone against Sousa. That sounds fun. So, do we look for another game?
Let's finish this.
And we are just after fucking Sousa.
Yeah.
Let's just all push mid and end this misery.
Dire structures are fortified.
Well, they had nice large, for sure. Man, that lion. He was so funny.
Got it.
That lion was pro, don't laugh.
Really pro, man. Really pro lion.
Let us fight!
Okay, everyone DC'd, so we're gonna finish this, I guess.
Yep. So we get the win.
Yeah, and we get stopped, maybe.
Why not?
bottom tower has fought radiant victory.
GG.
Yay. Well, talk about not even trying.
I know. Please rate your enjoyment of this match 5 stars. 5 stars, this was awesome.
Right. Alright, let's go for another, because that one doesn't count.
Doesn't count, yeah. How long did we play? Like, what, 5 minutes? 10 minutes?
Yeah, I think it was just 6, 7.
Yeah.
That, yeah, I'm almost fucking done. I need to know a good place to farm Frost with.
Who else I can mid with? I wonder right now. Let me quickly check. I don't want to play Invoker because he's quite hard. Queen of Pain's a bit retarded.
Invoker is one of the hardest heroes to play.
Yeah.
If not, also one of the most useful.
Exactly. I guess I could go Windrunner mid, or maybe Crystal Maiden mid or something. That would be quite fun.
Well, try getting Invoker. A friend of mine really knows his Invoker, and he just destroys. Invoker can't do fucking anything.
Yep. Oh, well, maybe you should play Bloodseeker. I quite like him. I've played him a lot of times.
Bloodseeker is one of the easiest heroes to play, really.
Yep.
You ult someone, you chase them,
and just have last hits or going to hell.
Yeah, they have to choose instead of fighting or running and dying.
Exactly. Lone Druid's quite okay, but I can't micro that well. Micro rather.
Mm. Try. There's always time to learn. By the way, can you send me a picture of your UI, if you had any? Whoa, I would like to check out, because I'm trying to set up Addons, and I have this UI, and it's alright, but I would really like to set up something, you know, cool and flashy.
Well, cool and flashy, that's what I'm working on. I don't have time yet, but I'm going to make it, you know, like, I'm going to do the design in Illustrator and Photoshop, and then I'm going to put it up there, so. But that might take a while since I'm really busy, as you know, these days. Apart from tonight, probably.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
I can send you the pick of a UI that I have right now, but.
Yeah, whatever gets you through, Jake. Yeah, I tried to get the dot timers and shit. Seriously, Shadow Priest DPS has been simplified so much.
All the DPS has been simplified. The hardest DPS rotation probably is an Armored Warrior and Combat Rogue, and that's it.
And seriously, I just have to gather orbs, cast the Boring Plague, gather orbs, keep the dots up, refresh dots when you get frogs, that's it.
Now again, going troll mode.
It's just so fucking easy. Okay, what? Because I'm getting tired of Lich.
Right, one of ours disconnected. Shit.
No, one of them.
One of ours. Helios was with us. As you can see, we're only 4 now.
Oh, yeah. We're at right the right. Usually we're at the left. Okay.
Okay, what do I do next?
Night Stalker. Nah. Okay, fuck it. Stick with one.
Whatever. <Yeah.
laughs> just fucking stick with what you know. Man, Night Stalker is a really fun hero to play.
Well, am I going mid then?
I don't know.
Looks like it.
Oh, was it? Yeah, it seems you might be going mid after all. Try Invoker. Invoker is a good mid.
I picked Troll Warlord already.
Oh. Ah, you're the warlord.
Yeah. I don't know. Bottle's not necessary for a troll, is it? No, it's not.
Troll can go with board, up, mid. Oh, the tower. Yeah, the left. That's the newest hero they released, right?
Yep, nice.
Yeah, here's the Tower and Chieftain back in Warcraft 3. Alright, let's see how he is. Pretty useful. He's got a big stun. Okay, so we are up against a team of 4 carries and 1 healer. Cool.
We don't have to wait. Yeah, we're gonna play 4 versus 5. He's like, oh, I wanna get that easy win. Don't wait. He's probably not gonna return that game.
Yeah, seems like it.
So playing cool. Oh, look at that, you did. Yeah, I can go top if you like.
Okay, we can go ahead together.
I was planning middle, but top's a bit better for me, yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Now, Dazzle disconnected. We're not waiting. We're not waiting.
Wow.
Yeah.
Today it's been full of VCs, man.
I know, it's fucking frustrating.
Kinda. The game's certainly not right. The first one I just went full reader for sure, man. The rest has been alright.
The first one was,
it was that. The second one was a riot. Lion was so fun.
Elder, you going mid or what line you gonna go?
How much money does it cost the epic blind? 281.
You mean, the last line. Level of, that costs about 3,000 gold.
Alright, I just need to...
Hold on, my mom's calling. I can't talk now.
Get it later, come on.
Okay. Well, they paused the game. Hold on, we're gonna have to make a phone call.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna go lay on my bed meanwhile.
Hello, Matemena. Greenfish, we're seeing this, nothing to really far. Камор, суки, гричо, аж не отрылыка. Верно.
Yes,
Tazo's not coming back, deal with it.
Good, come back, the game's starting.
Yeah, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. My bed's just beside the computer, so no problem.
Alright,
I got the courier, so that's that. Okay, so Lifesteal is gonna jungle.
Yep, feels good.
The ghoul's gonna jungle. That's that. I am curious about something. What will be your favorite Warcraft lore character?
I don't know.
These blades are too dry.
Anyone in particular?
Sorry, I'm quite concentrated.
The game or the moment?
On the game, I'm concentrating on the game. I'm Dota 2 that we're playing together right now, as you can see.
That's sure, man.
And as you can see, I'm not getting a single assist. So if you would please, you know,
shut
still
up.
Me that.
Yeah.
Death is too good.
He has nuts in your eye! What the fuck did he do
there? He decided to share children here, trying to die.
Don't cross my path! Truly a victim!
Ah, the irony in it all.
Trolling for victims.
She's my wife.
For some reason, I find that hard to believe. Did Jesus have a skull face?
Yes.
Okay.
Jesus was a scrawny motherfucker.
I was never sure about that. Yeah, favorite character? I don't know. Tough question. Boxrigar is quite cool.
Who? Oh, Boxrigar, yeah.
Yeah.
The only mortal to ever cleave Sargeras. That's pretty neat.
Yep, and he was a time traveler as well.
Yeah. That was one in a book.
Yep.
Okay, we can kill him, I guess. Yeah, I think we can. Hey, wait. Frost Nova. Yeah, there we go. That was pretty cool. I like Nozdurmu a lot, from my character perspective.
Oh, you like who?
Nozdurmu, the bronze dragon.
Oh, Nozdurmu, yeah. He's quite interesting. I haven't read much about him. He's quite mysterious to me, at least.
Yeah, supposedly on the Cataclysm, they are ruining him a bit. Supposedly, the Infinity Dragonflight was the future Bronze Dragonflight crew corrupted by the All Gods, because Nozdurmu went insane and said by destroying the world using the All Gods and shit, he was sparing the world from a much horrible fate. So it's basically a deal with the devil.
Pretty much.
And
well, basically, the dragon aspects aren't immortal anymore, so.
Yeah, supposedly they're also mortal now, since they're dead.
Yeah, they're immortal.
Well, that was tickling my kick. Kyle does also was a pretty interesting character, but they ruined him in the Burning Crusade.
Who?
Kael'thas. I mean, I really dig his character in Warcraft 3.
You know, yes, he was amazing, especially when he left the Alliance.
Yeah, I mean, I love this part. It was the hard missions altogether when one of the emissaries of Garritos, Garritos was the name of the human general, came and said, I need all available dwarves and humans to come with me. And Kael'thas is just pissed off and said, what am I supposed to fight the Undead with?
Sticks
with
and stones.
Sticks and stones. It's a Belgian language.
Yeah. That was an amazing line. I remember that. Actually, I watched that video like not too long ago and I was like, shit, I need to reinstall that game. And I have Warcraft 3 and Frozen Throne installed right now.
I just thought that was a very, very good line. I mean, Kael'thas was pretty well developed all around, but in Burning Crusade, I mean, there was like this gap that from nothing, he just transcended from tragic leader figure to pawn of the Legion, and that really pulled me off. I mean, there's a part of the story that we are missing. I mean, something must have happened. I mean, I know Illidan went insane and basically didn't give a shit anymore about anything.
Viper's missing, so he probably is coming this way.
Everyone is going to disconnect anyway. I mean,
no,
dude.
We're 2 versus 2. Viper's in.
Shit.
Wanna get him?
Okay, sure. I thought they were going to disconnect and shit. Okay, get him. Yeah, we can get him.
Nice.
There we go. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I thought Kael'thas was pretty neat.
He's one of the better characters.
Until they ruined him and they made him a setback.
Yeah, in Burning Crusade he was a laughable character.
Yeah, that's the thing. He became a laughing stock and just doesn't suit him.
Yes.
I always find that Kael'thas are also pretty entertaining. I mean, Kael'thas was this kind of dude that just everything's according to plan. He was like the emperor.
Well, he was part of the Kirin Tor to start with, but he was thrown out because he was practicing necromancy.
Yeah, I read the short story, and based on that, he just went all over to the Lich King and became the first ever, you know, person to willingly give himself to the Lich King. Shit.
Yeah, we traveled to Northrend and shot.
Yeah, also speaking of Northrend and the Scourge, you know what really pissed me off in Wrath? Anuvarak, man, Anuvarak was really neat on the Frostthrone campaign. I mean, you got this hulking demon who was supposedly the greatest in the Rubin Spiral to ever live, and he was defeating Scourge, alright? And raised it as this undead monstrosity and shit, and in the Wrath.
Watch out for Bloodseeker.
Yeah, watch out for Bloodseeker. Okay, and in Red you have him as this what? What level is his old nephew again? Level 72. I mean, I thought I heard at the start that a soul nephew was supposed to be a quest hub. It was supposed to be a whole son, and nobody was going to be a raid boss. You get the idea. But no, for time constraints, they decided to skip all over that and just make Anuvarak a dungeon boss, and it seemed insulting to me because from a character perspective, a lore perspective, it's supposed that Kael'thasar and Anuvarak are the top two Scourge lieutenants, so if Kael'thasar gets a raid, Anuvarak should get one too, right?
Oh no.
Besides, the Nerubians got a lot of cool architecture and lore. I mean, imagine a full well done, well developed Nerubian raid. It will look amazing. It will really look fucking amazing. Besides, I think Blizzard could get creative with spider fights and niches and shit. But no.
Yet we had a boss, so.
Ah, shit. Oh man, you should have sticked with the mobs so I could chain frost him.
God damn
it. You should have chain crossed him anyway, because we would have got him, actually.
I did use it, but while he was chasing you, you should have stayed where the mobs were around so it could bounce.
You should have said that we were gonna chain cross, because
use it, but just after he killed you, he killed himself. He didn't like to survive. That's the thing.
Yeah, we're gonna lose this one though.
Okay, so what do we do now?
Nothing. You can leave, and let's lose this one, because it is literally impossible for me to win against Bloodseeker. So.
To the feed, my blades.
So we just leave.
I mean, I'm gonna play, but you can leave.
Nah. Okay, let's just do this. Let's see how it goes. Maybe a miracle will happen. It's level 10. Holy shit. Should stop running.
My game is fucking up.
I know, but I sure really have gotten a raid. The trial crusader shit doesn't count.
It hurts me. New agony and come. Yes!
I can win to him.
Is it better now?
Yeah. It's just for some reason alt-tabbing. The game just randomly alt-tabs.
Oh, I see. I thought you were having lag.
Yes!
Okay, my ult is ready. I think we could one shot Bloodseeker. Wait, I'm gonna harass him. No, we go around. Okay, he's dead. I think that was kind of an overkill, but sure.
Oh shit, I fucked up. Accidentally clicked that.
Okay, okay, no problem. Okay, I'm gonna get us Mechans now. We're gonna need that.
Done. I'm backing up.
Oh shit.
No. The range on that is so high.
What happened?
He just one shot at me.
Oh damn.
Because the range on this is so high. Once they respawn, I'm gonna pull him, so don't do this.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep him at bay. Alright. There we go. Just gotta keep denying. I got Mechans now, so that's good, I guess. Okay. 35 CD, by the way.
Cool.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep harassing.
Regeneration.
Let's go, do you have the ult?
15. I'm just gonna keep Nova him. He just drops.
I can go on him. I can go.
Okay. 7 seconds. 7 seconds. Just hang on a bit. Wait. Already went in. Okay. They might try to ambush you.
You
Oh shit, I should really should have used it at first, didn't I?
Yep.
Do you think I can take him on? No, I don't think
so. No.
I'm dead. Oh, god damn it. Okay, there we go, my guys. Yeah.
I'm building a BKB, but I don't know how long that's gonna take.
I didn't have my Facebook, so I didn't arrive in time and keep up. Each move speed's kind of low. Okay, okay, okay.
I'm gonna go into jungle to farm a bit and then to get on BKB.
I'm gonna keep the lane up. I also need to get my scepter in a while. Okay, we got 6 HP. Which level is 5? 10.
Watch out because Bloodseeker is alive, so.
Yeah, Bloodseeker is gonna be a tough one. Oh god.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, that's what they do.
Your middle tower is
the silence, the silence, the silence. By the way, you got any idea how do we unlock the items for these thieves? How do we use them? Yeah.
Unlock what?
That's the command used in Warcraft 3. Just use the gold and items of thieves. I want to see if it worked here. Seems not. No, because I still can't use an item, and maybe we need some extra money. We have a lot.
We got extra money in Pakistan from the leaders.
Really? Just by default?
Yeah.
I see.
Need 300 more gold, so.
Let's stick together.
This way I'm gonna lose gold. Cool.
Cool.
Let's see if there's a red
tower. Oh, god damn it. Let's wait for the... Wait, this is the real one?
No.
Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I think we're done. So up for another? Oh, that's it.
Last proper one. Come on, then.
Yeah.
Start a proper game, not of this bullshit.
Last two games weren't so good. That piece more shit. Christmas. By the way, so far in Throne of Thunder, which was the most hard, the hardest encounter? The last one, right?
Throne of Thunder. All of them are pretty difficult, I'll be honest. Probably Lee Shen was probably the hardest down here.
And the most fun?
None, I'll be honest, none. None of them. Just annoying. The trash there is really annoying. Trash is pretty much just bosses again. And, The bosses are fucking annoying.
Everything is fucking annoying.
Basically, there are so many mechanics that you don't even fight the boss. You fight just the trash for the boss. You fight the trash to the boss, and then you fight the trash at the boss. And that's it. That's every fight except Alicia.
Well, I saw some videos, and I actually like the one about the beholder, the floating eye, Grimu.
Yeah.
That fight actually looked pretty sweet.
That one's okay. And basically, you have to run around when he casts like shadow on the ground. You have to run in patterns, in mazes, basically, so you wouldn't get damaged from that shadow.
Yeah, the eyes. So there's two faces. The one about you're talking about with the maze, and the other one's with the what's it called? Oh yeah, you got these three mobs that spawn, and you gotta project beams of light on them so they are attacking. That's pretty neat.
I don't know, I found it mostly a bit annoying, so. Throne of Thunder is not really interesting.
Let's hope they step up their game with the Siege of Orgrimmar.
Yeah.
I'm still wondering what kind of bosses there will be. I mean, you got corrupt orcs and maybe all kinds of shit they're gonna summon.
Nazgrim, probably. Of course.
Garrosh is a big fan of the Beast of Northrend, right? So there are gonna be some kind of, weird beasts and kind of every expansion. I mean, she's gonna bring us some elementals, some demons, maybe a jetty or something.
Cool.
Also, the Dragonmon chieftain, he's getting proto-drakes, apparently.
Who?
Garrosh. He's getting proto-drakes. Loads of them.
Of course he is.
I still find Garrosh retarded.
He's still a whiny kid to me. He just thought he was back in Burning Crusade.
Yeah, he was moping and sad. And then on Northern, he was all business and shit. We're gonna kick everybody's ass. Alliance, Scotch. We're gonna fucking murder everyone. And on Cataclysm, he became chieftain. He kind of was battle hungry and okay, but he was kind of manageable. I think in Pandaria, he just went full blown tyrant and shit.
Yep.
Nigga just went retard.
Yep.
And his advisor is a demon. It's gonna be a demon. I bet my ass it's gonna be a demon or something. That way they're gonna tie up the knot for the Burning Crusade expansion.
I hope so. I want that fucking demon hunter already.
By the way, when I'm done with the priest, do you mind if I level Dead Knight?
Yeah, sure. The one I already made, level that one, so.
Oh man, elf sucks. Let's make a undead Dead Knight, a proper Dead Knight.
Okay, go and then.
I can level him, that'll be fun.
Great, grid view doesn't work.
Good. Are you going, lad?
I don't know.
Get a carry. Gonna make this as ever. Thraxus, eh? Thraxus is pretty damn simple.
Dry Ranger, yeah.
I mean, just
not as simple as the Sniper. Sniper's the easiest, probably. Because of the bash, he has a lot of bashes.
He bashes, and he slows, and just... You click something, you want dead, and double range, and besides that, well, that's it. Okay, does anybody gonna get courier, or I should?
I don't know.
I don't want to, but if I must. Sneakers, sneakers, sneakers.
My sentiments as well.
Okay, apparently you niggers ain't gonna do shit.
No, they're not.
I go in silence.
Fuck you and you're curious.
Oh, awesome, we got Chen. I hope he knows how to play Chen, because he's one of the hardest heroes in the game.
Oh, yeah. Surely. He's just gonna go...
And troll, go offline. Yeah, thanks.
Alright.
To battle.
Chen's actually pretty sweet if you know how to use him properly.
Yeah. His mechanics are sort of like Enchantress's, but... Yeah.
Well, Enchantress... Yeah, she can get a creep or two, but Shen basically needs to have an army of creeps at his disposal.
Well, yeah, that's why he's a jungler.
Always.
Oh, why did you buy another courier, dude? The fuck?
Why do I even bother wearing
courier? I don't know. Why are people so stupid?
I mean, I was waiting like an idiot so someone else will buy courier so I wouldn't have to. And someone does buy Curious after I buy it. Anyway. Fuck life. Oh wait, I didn't use Sacrifice early on. What a stupid treatment. Okay, what are we up against? Omni-Knight and Slaughter. That doesn't look right.
Doesn't look too awesome.
Very well.
Omni-Knight. I just try harassing a bit. After all, they are both melee.
Yep.
They are both ranged, so who gives a shit anymore?
Yes.
And we also both slow.
Don't chase.
I'm not chasing, I'm just harassing. Alright. Nova, there we go. For extra annoyance. Frost Nova, extra annoyance. Wait, I think we can kill Slava. Yeah, I think we can. Oh shit, if he heals him, I'm dead. Okay, that's... Okay, that's pretty neat. Well then.
Onward.
You know, if he healed him, I was surely dead. He was home, thank God.
I got a salve if you need.
Oh no, my tangles are alright. I wanted my branches. I'm just gonna keep the 9 farm.
You do that.
Alright. The 9 farm, I'm doing Frost Novas. That's the name of the business.
I'm gonna skip Wraith Barnes and go straight for a Shadow Blade, I think.
Go for it. Boom, Nova, 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 yes, Nova. Yeah, let me just keep harassing like Gideon, die or something. Drop dead.
I suck at farm early game with this hero.
Their rape train has no brakes.
It certainly doesn't. Alright, he used up his heal, so...
Okay.
No, I mean, it's like, he's not going to heal anytime soon.
Yep, well, actually he has a soul ring now.
Which is even better for us.
Yes, but that means he's going to heal a lot.
Yeah, but the soul ring will sacrifice his health for the mana.
Yeah, so we have to just focus on the night over and over.
Yep.
Okay, Nova.
With Chip, apparently he wants to be focused. Okay.
Nova in 1, Nova in 2, Nova in 3. We got him. Okay, wait. Should we kite them? I think we can kite.
No, I think you should run.
I think you keep kiting, keep kiting. Just keep kiting. Yeah. They are trapped, man. keep attacking Slada. Yes, we can make it. Yep. And Off the Knight is still around here.
Yeah, he's there.
Wait a second, I need my mana. Oh, no, never mind.
I'm just
didn't have enough mana for my life crossing over. Yeah. Alright, anyway, that was good. That was good, very good. What now?
Chen disconnected.
Alright. Is Chen doing okay? Where is he?
He's level 3.
But where the fuck is he?
I use a device.
See if you have any creeps.
I don't know, I can't see.
Ugh. Holy shit. Seriously, we can have a normal game.
Yeah, Chen is doing pretty well. Actually, he has one kill, so.
Oh, that's cool. We really can have a normal game when people don't disconnect.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Surely. Certainly it is. Oh wait, they have a Rubik. That's good. An Invoker, a Yubnero, a Slava.
Alright, okay. So Omni Knight went straight for a Soul Ring, okay.
Okay, this is starting to worry me.
My bow is blown.
Fuck, almost got him.
You shouldn't have gone there.
Yeah, I shouldn't have. I'm just gonna keep harassing and hope my ring of hell.
And if you could upgrade the courier at some point, that'd be cool.
Maybe.
Agreed.
Ah, let's hope he comes back.
Nah, yeah, he came back.
Okay, that's good.
I got a Sovereign Snipe.
Okay, that's even better.
I'm feeling.
I'll cut him off if you need
a bit of meh.
Meh. Yeah, that's a key word. Meh. Can we kill Slava?
No.
No, you can't. Oh, god damn it, I'm getting poked by the creeps.
I was buying shit, so.
Yeah, a slow and he was out. Surprise and prepare your anus, please. Prepare yourself for anal rape. Okay, 4-0. So it's gonna be one of those games, by the looks of it.
I hope so. Yeah. Omni Knight's feeling ballsy.
Surely. With that beard, who wouldn't?
Very well.
Yeah, good point.
Okay, I'm gonna just keep Nova him until the end of the day.
He's trying to restore mana, oh my.
What a fool bastard.
My sentiments as well.
That's one slow courier.
It is.
Feel the vital thrust.
Our middle lane's missing, so you might want to check.
Okay.
I've got my shreds.
To battle. Very well.
I have a feeling that Invoker's ganking because they're, as you can see, they're becoming a bit more aggressive.
Yay! You were right.
Said.
Slather missed his stun, but sure. He stunned you anyway.
Yeah.
A bite of yours or something.
Need that Shadow Blade straight away.
You got it ready?
No, I don't have it yet. I bought Shreds first instead, because that's...
Okay. That's cool.
Invoke is still around.
Probably. We're gonna get him a level 6 soon. There we go. Now the fun begins.
My brother. Ice Stream's there, so. And. Slada got the hit. Ice Stream.
Okay.
Agreed.
Invoke is missing. You might want to pick up wards soonish.
Fine. Will do. As soon as I return to the base.
Invoke is back in the middle. You can just use the courier, man.
Well, sure. Oh, goddammit.
So be it.
Wait, I need. How much? Yeah, okay, there we go. I got him. Bounce! There we go. Okay, that was. Just keep slowing him. Yeah. Okay, that was nice.
Thank you, Chen.
We didn't need that, but sure.
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna get wards now. Oh, wait.
Back off.
Wait. Oh, sick. Know about him? Back off. Seven. Okay. Wards incoming.
Invoker's missing again.
Invoker's dead.
Ah. When did that happen?
Just now. Templar got him.
Cool.
Yep. 8-1. It's gonna be one of those games.
Yes. But trust.
Cool. Getting quite close to my
Okay, what find them here?
Put it out of your mind.
I'm gonna just keep denying them farm and harassing as much as I can. Cooldown is at 40.
No, back off.
Yeah. Okay,
I'm gonna go get. You mind if I get that regen ring?
Sure, go ahead. I don't need any more mana anyway. Get all the mana.
It's okay.
Heaps.
So just to get my great sword. You need help there. Pick up a teleport scroll and let's go top. Or I'll. No, yeah, you do that.
Into the thing.
I'm coming top.
My bow.
Okay, I got Slava.
They warned you not to speak with the ranger.
Good job, guys.
Very well.
There we go.
Sorry.
Oh, God damn it. Focusing me.
Back up, dude.
Yeah. It's our. I got it, though. No!
Yeah, that's why you should have.
Yeah.
This invoker is quite good, in fact, so.
Ow.
Death and silence.
Ow.
Ow. Fucking shit, man.
How many night are you having connection problems?
My sentiments as well.
Oh, no, I mean, I don't mean Chen. Oh, Chen is fine. Never mind.
How many nights back? Chen is the one fucking up. Ow. Fucking invoker.
Forward.
God damn it, I should see that one coming.
Should've.
Onward.
I was in the middle of coming back, but
Shin's been offline for 3 minutes already, so
let's hope it's back once to end. Looks kind of promising.
And they're ganking us.
I'm gonna Nova. I'm back.
Everyone's basically in this lane. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it seems like it. Yeah, they pretty much are. Oh shit. Can we kill him? Yeah, I think we can. Can I? Oh, you die away. Yeah. Wow. Wow, just wow.
Okay, got a shadow blade.
My bow is blocked.
Do you have a tank or whatever?
Yeah, I don't.
Give it to me, please. Cool. One minute. Do you think we can format it?
I think we can.
Yeah,
Invoker's gone. Okay, got a shadow blade.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, okay.
I'm gonna go mid.
Onward. My bow is drawn.
Oh, back off, dude. Back off, back off, back off, back off.
Shit, Invoker.
Yes, that's why I said back off.
Oh shit, Invoker, and I got my always trusty boots. And holy shit. I think we can kill him, and maybe I'm dead too, but sure.
Oh my god, my fucking creep is blocking me in! What a fucking cunt.
Ah, oh, god damn it, Invoker came back! No, don't touch me! Yay, you killed him! You're all dead and I'm alive! Barely, but alive! Good job! Ah, that'll work it out somehow.
So be it.
How did it work out? You just fucking hate the creeps that block you in like that.
Sure, man. Still, we made it. We killed them all.
Nah.
And none of us died.
And Chen is still upline.
Chen won't be coming back. No. I already see it.
Dire structures are fortified.
We're gonna need to manage without him. Well, Templar apparently is getting pretty pumped up, so that's promising.
Yeah, TI is doing real good.
That is my fault.
I'm gonna drop a ward here in case they think they can gank us.
No, they're coming mid. Oh no, never mind, Invoker's button.
They are here.
Yeah.
I think I'm alone. No, Troll's here too. What about you? Oh, you're here.
I'm here to teleport it in.
Food's ready, by the way, so let him come and let's see how this goes. He's coming here. I can gank him. Yeah, I can. I'm pretty much sure I can. Yep, you're dead. Okay. That worked like a charm.
My sentiment.
You did.
And they are disconnecting now.
I'll cut a knot with your name.
24! God damn it. It really was one of those games.
24 for a game.
Even without Shin. Shin, the holy negro.
The holy negro.
Yep.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Sorry.
Only Slardar remains.
He can take us on, man. Be careful.
Yes.
Slardar was always the MVP, most valuable player.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Okay, we got.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Dude, Temper was alone farming.
Pretty much. And there goes Slardar.
The enemy's bottom barracks.
How many heals? 10. He got 6. Especially 10 plus 7. Oh god, damn.
Go on. GG.
GG, indeed. Okay, so that's it for today.
Yeah, that's it for today. Need to make myself dinner. So.
Same here. It's already 1 p.m. and I think I'm gonna go out at 10 or 2 by midnight.
Oh, cool. Furion.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go maybe something to do it, and then I'll probably go level, and farm materials until I can get the fuck out of Northern and start cataclysm leveling. Yes. Well, once again. See you, man.
Alright, see you.